According to a new study, restaurants are twice as likely to add on a service fee to your bill. CBS 8's Jasmine Ramirez shares more on the study and where your money might be going.
If you've gone out to eat recently, you might have noticed additional charges. These extra fees are starting to become more common in the service industry.
Going to a restaurant could cost you more than you expect.
I definitely don't agree with the service charges. I think it's kind of outrageous.
Service charges are fees beyond the gratuity or a tip. More restaurants are adding service charges according to a new study by Square. It found 3.7% of food and drink transactions have added charges. That's up from just 1% of restaurants having added fees 3 years ago.
Now, with increasing labor costs, with inflation, the profit margins are shrinking even further. For many businesses, it means that they have shrunk down to almost zero.
Ira Voke specializes in hospitality and tourism management. She says the hotel industry has used price adjustment for years to stay profitable, and the restaurant industry is now working to catch up.
Hotels, as you know, they constantly fluctuate their prices according with demand shifts, and that allows them to actually stay profitable when needed, because they have the right tools to stay profitable, to stay in business.
She says restaurants are likely using the money from service fees to pay their staff. You might see some restaurants call them a kitchen fee or say it's used for employee health insurance.
Food costs are so high, labor is so high, and we live in a really expensive state, so I definitely understand that.
Jesse says he's worked in the restaurant industry. While he understands why the fees are being charged, he says it sometimes steers him away.
Sometimes I want to eat out, but I'm like, oh, they're going to have to tip and I have to give the service fee. Let's just order pizza.
A new California law went into effect July 1st that banned hidden fees. Restaurants, however, are exempt from the law as long as they clearly tell the customer. This could be done by disclosing the service fee on the menu. Jasmine Ramirez, CBS 8.